All right, guys, I thought I'd start the new year off right and do another giveaway. Now, I'm going to be going away in February, so my video production might be going low for that month. So I'm running this contest from now, January 1st, 2020, all the way to the end of the month. After that, we're going to go through the comments, going to put everyone's name in a hat. Once we draw, we're going to notify you, and I'm going to try to ship this thing up before I go on my trip. So I figure instead of me selling my used stuff, I might as well give it back to the community that supports us. So I'm giving away my Diablosport U7193. So this will work from 03 to 05 GM trucks and also the 2004 Corvette. Please look up the item to see if it works for you. But hey, at least you're not spending any money, you're getting it for free, so it's not a big deal. Now, I've run this thing in my truck for over 8 years, and it's served me really well. The reason why I swapped this out is because I had to use HP tuners on my truck. The reason being is I swapped out the camshaft, or I had a shop swap out the camshaft, and we also changed out the intake manifold. So we changed a lot of parameters how my engine works, and the Diablosport can't attune for that. It's designed to work on a very mildly bolt-on style vehicle. As soon as you dip into internals, stuff like this, it doesn't really work that well. You really have to do a dyno tune. But the lucky thing is, for those of you that just have a bolt-on truck, a nice daily driver, and this is compatible, this is going to work awesome for you guys. It's very reliable. The tune's very reliable. I have used the 87 tune and the 91 octane tune. No issues with the truck. I will warn you, if you do have some sort of shift kit or something on the truck, it might shift very harshly. You will have to adjust that, but that's the cool thing. You can adjust all those parameters. I was able to actually adjust the amount of pressure going into my transmission and kind of get it to how I want it to shift, because I do have a built transmission in my truck. And the nice thing is, it also is a scan tool, and this older version allows you to change more parameters. So it's good and bad, because if some of you think like, oh, more timing's better, without actually hitting the dyno, you might be doing your vehicle some injustice. So you can adjust spark curve, you can adjust fuel trims, and you can also account for bigger tires, you can also change your gear ratio, so you can correct a lot of things with this, and you don't have to do the tune. If you just want to correct parameters, let's say just change the tire size, your rear gear ratio, you can adjust it with this without affecting the tune of the engine. So it's a very versatile unit. So instead of me hopping this thing on Craigslist or Kijiji or eBay, I figure I would give you guys the opportunity to win this. So all you guys have to do is like, comment, subscribe, very basic. And I like to know also in the comments, when you comment, I want to know what kind of vehicle you have, and maybe describe a bit of your build so you can share it with others. Now keep in mind, guys, when you run a product like this, this will marry itself to your truck. So it's going to take the factory tune off and upload its own tune. Do not lose this product. Don't just load the tune and think you can hand it out to a bunch of your buddies. It doesn't work that way. So I have unmarried this off my truck. I am running HP tuners, so you guys can use it on yours.